I'm ready for more death and destruction and is this the next chapter? Yes. Oh yeah. This one sucked. I wonder how many kills I have with my career now.
In a bid to seek out the source of the demonic evil, you have followed a tunnel under Berlin. Somewhere in this sprawling underground facility lies the clue.
Whatever. Go away. I'm only here to make money and shoot bullets.
I'm all out of money.
Yes, because there is no money left in this paka paka paka.
Wow. He got wrecked.
Who are you?
Identify yourself.
Identify yourself, pow, put a bullet at him. Because that is how it works. Oh yeah. Russian now.
Yes, I'm the Russian. I was already Russian. Proud Nazi bastard.
We're lucky I was reloading. He fell down.
Oh fuck. My body. It hurts all over.
That hit the top of the head, he just didn't die. Okay, gotta find more things to slaughter. Run away.
Get away from me. No. That's not cool. Stop hitting me with your friend's limb. Sit down.
There's still more. Comrade. Comrade Soviet.
Oh, there is an explosive here. That did 1, 2, 3.
F. fell the old-fashioned way. Underneath my boot.
Kicking ass and kicking names. Burning bitches down in flames.
There's a lot of those crawly things up there. Oh, they're not anymore, okay. Run by me. Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, nope, damn it.
We are all lost!
It's a dark and creepy tunnel. There's an MG42 up here.
I want bullets. I said bullets.
I saw an MG42.
Oh, these are not bullets.
The highly inaccurate lead. Got it. Okay. Open the door.
Oh, one sec. The seal came off this door. Come on. Oh.
Take the map. Really better off with the sniper rifle, but I still go with the MG42.
I'll grab a book to stop the zombie apocalypse. Got it.
Scary green light. Bullets.
You pretty much just start firing into that.
Yes. Very large clusters. There are a lot more than people.
Oh, this is lead.
They do come from our far left.
Yeah, right through the fire, through the flames, carry on. Okay. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
This appears to be bad. I can't fire for some reason.
Okay, this is not going to be bad.
Probably not.
Sewer rush! Oh,
lift. Wow.
Let's rush this way. Oh, I got really stuck. I am super out of ammo. There's no need to keep hitting me, gentlemen.
Damon, I was gonna go on spectacular fashion, but I wasn't fast enough.
You tried to blow yourself up. I was gonna
trumpet, stick a TNT. Yep. I was gonna go all crawl all over them.
Oh god. What, I can't restart checkpoint? You can't be serious. Please, no. Fuck. fuck. It's painful. God. You didn't let me change my damn gun.
Kinda randomly wanna go play Metro now.
It's cause you're in the tunnel. There's dead people everywhere. Yay, Metro!
Shit, that was a crazy amount of mess.
We're all domed!
These intestines are moving.
Ignore them. Zombie intestines. Get revived there and blocked me. What an asshole.
In every direction. Crack. You know, initially when I first started playing this, I was like, how the fuck is a sniper rifle going to be super useful against waves and waves of undead? But then they gave us the... that PBS stage in the shotgun, I'm like, here, have fun with that. No, that's not useful.
It's because they don't sprint. Most of them.
They're not suiciders are just stupid. You just have to hit that one round.
Yep. Easy on five rounds.
Thanks for the TNT.
Or a TNT carrying zombie.
Too bad I can't have a chainsaw.
I think it's for the best.
I literally detonated that thing just so I could kill one zombie.
Worth it. Means you didn't have to shoot him. And miss him. And shoot him again. And miss again. And be like, fuck.
Not very true, comrade.
What about Bruski? This. I don't want it. You can have it. Forget the German army gave to me. Get it? Is it staying here?
I gave him a free of charge ear inspection. I decided the only way to relieve the pain in his ear was to blow it off.
And everything around it.
I may have taken a little bit more than I intended. I'm missing the entire upper portion of his skull.
I never miss, except for when I do.
We are all lost!
Shut up, you whiner. Tinta? I need some tinta. Bring it on!
Hello, my favorite zipper.
Insane? Who could have foreseen that?
Fire!
Thank you.
must be back. There we go.
Shit happens.
Oh fuck. Run. Quick loot! Shotgun! Lovely! Yeah. I think we reached the end of the wave, but they're probably about to spawn another one at us.
Nope.
The loot while you can. Oh, okay. Where the hell were the heavies?
There were no heavies, just assholes with MP40s. Yay.
I saw heavies last time.
I didn't.
No, I accidentally picked up. I want my Webley.
I know, right?
I want that booger. It rhymes with lucky. Thunk.
Boot. Skeletal fuck. Okay, you guys don't drop ammo. Something that drops ammo.
Oh, lots of it.
Oh yeah. Cover me in ammo. So much ammo.
Where's the thing that...
The thing with the stuff?
Huh. Where's the I'm looking for the shotgun one, but I guess I don't see it. Or maybe I'm just... meh, whatever.
There's some shells in this box, I can see them. Zoomed in so close on them right now. Oh, they're gone.
Okay, I'm about as full as I'm gonna get.
Fire! If fire, I mean charge. Fire yourself.
That's a trick call. Fire.
Oh, that guy's invincible.
Oh. He got fucked up.
Show us that. I still don't understand how that works. The engine, yes, sure. Wait.
Ooh, some knobs and switches.
And then again, I am fighting the occult. Stop pulling all the knobs and switches! We're all gonna die.
Grenade! I shot it through that skeleton's wrist into the other dude's heart. Get the bacon out with my tea. Doink doink. Grenade out.
Thompson.
Ding ding. Oh, I lost that combo.
That's glorious.
I am definitely applying them liberally.
Spending them.
I don't know why we call it that when the liberals are the ones there for gun control. Politics. Find anything cute?
No. Not a lot of bodies.
Wow, that sucks. Sit down. You're not allowed to have your head.
What the fuck are you gonna do? My fucking head. Alright, this part was fun.
Ooh, a switch!
Oh my god. You just pulled it.
I pissed off
some. You and your bully million switch pulled it.
Get pissed, mom. I definitely pissed them off.
Yep.
Ow, my side. You bastard, cease living. Yay, Webley! I expended a crap ton of Webley.
I haven't. At all. Not since the beginning.
More?
2-for-1, apparently.
Safe room.
Ammunition. I don't care about safety, I need ammo. In fact, I could do without the safety. Let's go.
It's just another button that I have to click. To make shit work.
I removed the safeties from all my rifles. By shooting them so much that the safeties came off. Look out, it's a zombie trying to duck hard. Shoot him!
I saw a sniper.
That's been not alive. There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Laugh at me, will ye?
Holy crap, these guys like to bounce. Ow. My face.
Oh, my face.
It hurts.
No, I hit that guy.
Shot him in the butt. His only weakness was ass.
My one true weakness, bullets. Worst superhero ever.
God damn, there's so many.
I remember this movie. My god, another.
More of you jackasses. Oh my god, I got plenty of bullets. It was a stupid rhetorical question. It's all of the living.
I have all this. All this kill me? No, not even close. Weird. Look out! They're fucking everywhere!
Oh!
I think that was a heavy.
Yep, that's a heavy.
Yeah, it is. Dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
They're not that big. I don't think they should make that much noise. Personal opinion. I think shiny. I have another! There's another!
My grenade may was more effective than yours. Sit down.
I'm getting mugged.
Oh wow.
The things that I cannot see.
I don't like this. Quite a bit of them. Take the grenade.
Team. to the safe room. Can I pull this?
You know what we need to do?
Get to the safe room?
Well, obviously, yes, but we need to find a game where it has a breaching part into it, and then I need to get a rocket launcher.
I mean, ruin everything.
I think it'd be great. Don't shoot the hostages. Okay, I'll hit everyone.
They're not hostages. I swear. Not anymore, they aren't.
No, they're just corpses.
The hostage mode is terrible. No, it's not my fault. Put a wall in there.
Ah, caboose.
By wall, I mean rocket launcher.
Someone let me have a hold of a rocket launcher. How was that supposed to not go wrong?
I have no idea. But it always does, every time. Hello? Such overkill. Oh. Death stock. Yes.
And you're at the door.
Weep, weep.
Turn on the video.
The video?
There's a radio.
There's no rifle ammo. Oh, yes, there's. I was starting to breathe quickly. Let's type, T99. Where are you hiding?
This is really turkey shooty.
Hey guys, how's it going? You can have that room, I don't want it. No, my body.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, hi.
That was true, but good stuff for one day. Got this, guys. Nine for one. Yeah.
50.
Put your ammo anywhere? I earned this 53-point combo.
Oh, nice.
By pulling the trigger on the preacher until it was out of ammo.
Oh, you have the preacher on you?
Yes.
Nice.
I found it. I found, I mean stole.
Uh-oh. He does not like the care packages I'm delivering to his face. You know, you gotta do something about your skin, brother. Kinda weird.
Yeah, fuck.
Like, it's all rotting. I can fix that. Not pot lead should definitely fix that.
Enough. You need a lot more than what we got.
No, no one's hiding from me.
Stop shooting me. I made it stop.
You preached him?
Yes. Last round, totally worth it. Excellent. Thank you.
Clonk.
Do hear an exploding footsteps. Reload.
No, heavy. Too bad I can't steal his zipper.
Remember the original zipper that you can carry around an MJ-42?
There you are, you punk ass bitch. You know, I saw this in a game once. You know what it was called? It was called Left 4 Dead. You had to do the exact same thing at the end of the chapter.
I was gonna say Left 4 Dead.
Pissed off a lot of things. They're not happy.
Sure, she's fine. There's another one. It's a regular time.
I think that'd be kind of interesting, trying to fight zombie tank commanders or something.
It'd just be a tank game. Except for, I guess, all the tanks would be
but it have around. Zombies. Ow. I think skeletons are faster, but they're shit ton squishier. And they don't res either. Oh, you bitch. Uh-oh. Naughty little boys get what they deserve.
See that guy. Again. Struggle the last game for our lives.
Yep, time to wipe out the horde. We have to wipe out everything. Oh, there was sniper ammo somewhere around here, if I remember correctly. There's a suicider coming for you.
Yeah, I noticed. My first instinct is to kick them. Not a good instinct. There's actually two of them, as a matter of fact. Oh, what a shot.
This is not a good place to be. Up in the guard tower is not a good place to be.
I want
to
get down.
Staircase is clear for a little bit. Oh, that's you up there.
Yeah. Change my mind about the Leon field. It's better short range than you. Good.
I don't know, but I want more ammo. Nope, they're spawning. Where the frick is the ammo box? I have 6 rounds.
Thank you. You must run.
Go.
There's another one. Well, that's not good.
Shit. This could be bad.
Shall we? Jumping web is this. That's 6 years, though.
Oh god, he's right on top of you.
That was two. Took both their heads off, so... Alright then, I am out of wiggle ammo, so now I just have to sit here quietly and think.
God damn.
Oh, there's three of them. Okay. That's fun. Maybe even four, actually. I take that back.
Okay.
Oh, we have to find the ammo before. Yeah?
Yeah.
let's try to find the ammo box before we do that.
Well, there's ammo right here.
Oh, yeah, well, mission accomplished.
I'll switch to the Enfield. It is now my weapon of choice forever. Where is she? I thought there was one up here. Guess not. Well, I still got the breacher.
There's a mouse, and I want that.
I'll just stick with the gear until I grab that Lee Enfield that's up in the tower. Fire the care cannons.
All out of juice.
Slowly now. Fuck out. Excellent. Probably I'm a full. No. Oh, wait, search. I didn't even fire around a gear last time. Just went full hand with the preacher.
The gunner. You do?
Yes. I don't know where he is yet, though. Ow.
I knocked off the zombie's helmet, but not his head.
That's what happens. Sometimes helmets work as advertised.
Might not. Cheeky glider.
Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Yeah. Roll around this time. So you get too close to this thing. How? Well. Oh. Good. What's that box again?
This ought to be fun. Where's my hairbrush?
I strapped it to my bullet and I fired it at that dude's face.
Oh, darn.
That's
a $2 hairbrush.
Moral of the story. You don't need a hairbrush. You don't have any hair.
I guess we're just gonna have to super leave.
Damn it.
Oh, no, that's just MP40. Boom dropped.
Yeah, there's some loose ammo around the truck. Want a box?
I remember a box. Well, I don't know. Still wish we could just power one up. Just pour some gas in her and she'll be fine. Yeah, we're in
factory. Yeah. cost if anyone's healthy.
That'd really suck if your video got flagged because there was sauces in this game.
I plan to place a warning on it. If you are a bigot or easily offended. No, I was thinking more like if you're a whiny crybaby bitch, there are lots of swastikas in there. Also satanic if you can deal with it. It's the occult.
Alright, just get the fuck off. They've been touching dead things.
I'm under attack by men with knives. This isn't the first time. I'm gonna take the save of the guy at a baseball bat because certainly I'm such a fan of baseball. Or anything American. Mayhaps you did, though. Run back to the car!
I'm still looting. I think I have enough ammo. I almost have full on the Mosin, and I got full on the Red Wing shotgun, so I'm good.
Ammo. Just kill the people as they spawn. Loot them. Preacher, nice. There he is.
You ready?
Nope. This. That is a challenge.
Oh, apparently I have my shotgun out.
That made you extremely useless as soon as your tradition said they been all like, oh, what? Yep.
Same here. Just don't go freaking up the damn guard tower again.
I'm not going up the guard tower, I'm going up somewhere with them. I don't know how to get up again. But, I have plenty of time to get
away. I'll just be...
I can actually vault this way, so there's plenty of way.
Oh shit! I'm okay.
Take it.
heavy.
Fuck you, you damn fucking whore. Coming from underneath the stairs. What a bastard. What a bastard.
This one's hard.
Another cut.
Huh? Are you gonna cut out all of us failing?
Yes. Otherwise, this video would be an hour and 4 minutes if we succeeded right now. It's not great. We didn't need that whore ammo. I was about to say, I don't need your whore ammo, but I do. Na 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 na. That was not even close to what I was doing. Only 6 meter kill, 2 meter kills.
Unload the shotguns. Every barrel.
Thank you.
Sir, we are only allowed to serve people who have heads. I'm sorry, but you need to take yourself back out. We are headsist people over here.
Headsist.
Oh, I don't have a feeling that's already a word.
That's already what?
Like, that's an actual word.
Probably not. Headsist does not seem legit. Like, it seems extremely illegitimate.
Also dead. Bitch, stop moving. Why, thank you, that's a lovely barrel skeleton, but I don't like it.
Oh, barrels?
Yeah, they were actually pushing a 55 gallon drum at me. That's how much those things are, 55 gallons, right?
Probably about. This is Germany though, so it's in liters. What the hell that is. I refuse to do that conversion in my head. Refuse!
Yeah, that sounds like... You're seriously irking me.
I'm just gonna grab that fuel and run away.
I'm gonna Webley you. Where are you, sniper? I'm gonna put a Webley shot right in your forehead. Maybe. Actually, I can't seem to hit him with it.
That's weird. sorry, zombies, but I just don't care. Nope. Nah, I hit a little bit.
Bitch, sit down. Wow, that was terrible shooting. Are there?
How about a billion? Right in the torso.
You ready to start the show?
The what? Nah,
you ready to start this?
Using my weapon to murder people.
Same. I got him. Now let's freaking have the Webley.
Okay, that's it. You have totally unfilled me.
Shattered that guy. Yeah, I'm full on Mosin, so I'm pretty much topped off. You ready? The only thing I'm missing is one sticky grenade. I'll stick grenade.
You got four stuff. Kicked him.
Rick. body in half. Oh, there's the gunner. Yeah, I'm gonna get a little closer so we can start looting.
Dude.
He's holding a Panzer fast around. I want my shotgun back. Oh, yeah, this is where they all start spawning again. It's the next wave. Piece of TNT down at your feet.
Boom, boom.
I think it detonated my grenade in the air. That's a shit that I'm missing. Oh, shit. Probably time to run. Yeah. Oh god, there's three of them?
Yeah. Oh. Well, there's actually four now, right? What the hell am I supposed to deal with this shit? I don't even, man. Reloading as I slowly run away. Another spot.
Okay, I'm out of Wetley.
Very a lot of
back up to our spot, I guess. I took down one of them, but yeah, they're all liking me. Okay, I think there's only one left.
We actually
that
won.
Was hard.
Didn't take as long as I thought it would. Victory.
Nah. Nice.
That's a lot of kills. What my scoped accuracy was. 80%? That's not bad. I'll say. Alright.
Wow. Traveled 7.5 kilometers with my shots.
Another successful mission. Yeah.